Hey guys, it's Georgia. So, today I am going to prom with my friend at his prom. I've already been to my prom. Their prom is super late in the school year. We graduate next week, so it makes little sense. But I just thought it would be so fun if I took you with me and we did a Get Ready With Me prom vlog edition. So right now I am driving to Kenwood and I'm getting my hair done at this place called Blow Dry Bar. I don't know. I am a rep there. So basically I go there the whole school year and we have meetings and talk about products and ideas, etc. So I got a little, oh, that guy's looking at me a little funny. I'm a little uncomfortable. I'll just like record again when we get there. Okay. Bye. I made it. I accidentally turned on my windshield wiper there. We're good. It's okay. It happens. You can't really see Blown, but it's right back there. You can't see it at all. So, if you couldn't tell, I have just started this whole blogging experience, and I honestly have no idea what I'm doing, and I'm afraid it's gonna turn out really, like, poorly, but I'm gonna keep trying, because I'm not a quitter. I'm not gonna bring the camera in when I get my hair done, because I personally feel uncomfortable and have not gotten to that part in my life where I can freely carry a camera around and talk to it and not feel like awkward. So I'm gonna go get my hair done. I'll be back in like an hour and then I have to go to the mall and I will explain why later. I shall return. I feel like a new person. Just kidding. So I got my hair done. I decided to do like this kind of like mohawk braid and I got the curls done really tight because it's 12:30 and I am not going to get pictures done until 5, so I know they're gonna fall out through the day. You can always add more, but you can never take back, so that's why I decided to get them done really tight, so, excuse me, so that way, if they fall, then they'll be a nice looser look, which is what I want. So now, I am off to the mall, because our after prom is themed, and my date and I are going as Superman and Wonder Woman, so I have to go and find a Wonder Woman outfit. Not in October, so that should be insanely difficult. I'm gonna go to probably Spencer's, maybe get like a graphic tee or something like that. I don't know. Or that was a joke. I'll let you know what I find. I hope I find something. I'm gonna try and bring my camera in and not be scared to vlog, but I probably will be, so we'll just see what happens. Well, you guessed it, and yes, I was too scared to bring my camera into the mall with me, but I ended up going to Spencer's, and I couldn't find a Wonder Woman shirt, but I found a Superman shirt that's like one of those shirts where like you put the top over your head and it's like a face of Superman. Anyway, now I am headed to my little happy place, aka Starbucks. This is the closest drive-through Starbucks to me. It sucks that it's 15 minutes away from my house because sometimes I'm just not in the mood to go like out of my car to get coffee, like get in my car and drive a little ways to Starbucks, come back. But recently, over the summer, last summer I think, this new coffee shop opened up like on my street. It's called Kid Coffee. It's the cutest place ever on the inside. Like it makes me so happy. Like I do my homework there sometimes. They have smoothies, juices, coffee, and it was so cute. The first time I went, the guys were like, I was like looking at the menu to get a smoothie to be healthy. And the guys were like, you should check out our list of lattes. We can make anything better than Starbucks. I was like, oh, that's a big promise, sir. But their s'mores latte, like, it was fantastic. It was so good. And I mean, like, of course I loaded it with sugar because I usually hate the taste of coffee. But it was so good. I thought I was going to pass out, and it made me so hyper. And I got it at like 8 p.m. So I did not go to bed for a long time that night. But yeah, that's pretty much my story of just how I really enjoy not getting out of my car and coffee. I don't know. I'm just going to go to the drive-thru now. I'm right here. I'm turning right. I'm going through the drive-thru. I'm finna get a strawberry acai refresher. Do you know how many times they've corrected me saying acai? But now I know. I know exactly how to say it. And I will order my strawberry acai refresher, and it will be good. And that's that. Hi, can I please have a grande strawberry acai refresher?
Sure.
And that's all.
3:45.
Thank you. I'm so excited. Finished all my day of prom shopping, and now I must take a little adventure back home so I can continue getting ready. I'm gonna try and have my mom do my winged eyeliner because, girl, you know I have no idea how to do that no matter how many videos I look at on YouTube. It's just strange because my, like, the crease, like my eyes, I have a very, very small crease, like where it goes up, so it's kind of difficult to make it look good without my eye looking completely black, which is difficult, as I just said. That's all. Okay. To make a quick stop by my father's household to get my nice little tripod. But if you recognize this space, it's where my past two videos have been filmed. It's just a nice little octagon window. It's a little dark when you face this way, so that's why I choose to face this way. But it's kind of funny. We're moving pretty soon because my dad is getting remarried. So he is up in the attic cleaning right now. And he doesn't even realize I'm here. So I'm gonna scare him. Hey, bye. In that brief time that I paused the camera to do my eyelashes, I realized that I suck at doing eyelashes, and I decided not to wear them. When I took them off, it took off all my makeup, my eye makeup. So I redid my eyes. I decided not to do bottom eyeliner because I don't have time, slash I just wasn't really feeling it. I'm not really a bottom eyeliner girl, and I know this every single time I try and do bottom eyeliner, I just end up hating myself because I hate it. And now I'm trying to book it to the floral place because I have to go pick up a boutonniere, and I'm not finished getting ready. I still have to put on my sparkly lotion. And I have to leave in 20 minutes to get to my date's house on time. Stay tuned. I'm literally fuming. The single most ignorant women I think in the entire world were in front of me in the line to get the freaking boutonniere. They were just trashing on everyone. Then they had the audacity to go up to the freezer where my boutonniere was and said, "Oh, I like ours better." Oh, are you kidding me? And I'm so mad because I'm driving through the little parking lot to get home and I'm passing Kid Coffee. Yeah, look, there it is. But I can't get any. And now I'm pretty pissed. And now I'm gonna be late to pictures. It's already 4:32. I have to be ready. I have to be in the car leaving at 4:40. Have I done my lipstick? No. Have I finished teasing my hair? No. Do I enjoy turning left? No. Why did I go this way? I don't know. I think I was just used to going to Kid Coffee. Oh, I'm fuming. I'm so annoyed. I'm running late. I have to put on. Just pray for me. Thank you. Hungry. And I'm also super duper hungry. I haven't eaten like all the due dawn day. I don't even know if that was the proper saying. I had 2 Pop-Tarts this morning. And by this morning, I mean 12:30 because that's when my hair appointment was. So naturally, I wake up in time just to get ready and go to my hair appointment. And I haven't had time to eat lunch. And we're going out to dinner because dinner isn't included in this place's prom. And I want to cry, but I'm not going to cry. Because big girls don't cry, in the famous words of Fergalicious. Sorry, Fergie. But now, I'm pulling in. Pulling into my lovely little driveway. Home sweet home. Alright, I don't know how I did it, but I managed to get ready. I'm only about 20 minutes late, so that's fine. I hope. And I'm still a little fumed. I think it's because I'm hungry still. And I'm just gonna relax because I'm going to prom. It'll be fun. I have all my stuff packed for the overnight. I am just now remembering that I forgot my Wonder Woman headband, which I'm a little bit upset about, but I will get over it with time. Haha. Prom is officially over. We made it. I calmed down. I got my food. And now I'm here with my best friends. And we're just gonna sit on the floor. Bye! Everyone blow a kiss. Wanna play some?